There were 9 million IDNs in December 2018, but that's only 2.5% of the world's domain names. You can't use an IDN email address to sign into your online accounts, and they don't always work predictably in email or web browsers. We call this a lack of universal acceptance, and the industry is working hard to improve the user experience of IDNs. To find out more, read the full report at idnworldreport.eu.